That's the hardest challenge that Johnny Jacobs is going to present.
You already said it. Why do you say it? Why do you say it?
He's not a good fighter? Oh.
Good human being, good cancer. He understands life. But at the same time, I understand. Right now, I'm sick too. Another thing, but same. So, I survived and I feel good. It's a great fight. I think I have a lot of energy, but my best style is inside. So, I try to work skin. So, the distance is not the best for me. I think it's this fight.
With Daniel Jacobs, obviously he's moving to 168 pounds. Do you think he's going to carry his weight or power against you?
He's not a big puncher, you know? But he's faster and he knows how to throw the punches, so he never hit him, so I don't care. He's the boy, see? He's a good player. He's a completely fighter. He's old, he's a boxer. He's doing good. So it's my style with his style, you know? Pressure.
What are you looking, you said, with the connectivity, what are you looking to give to yourself? In the ring, the first
time. I want to be the best, you know? That's why I'm staying boxing. So I'm a. Distracting my career, like 3 or 4 years, not doing any stupid things or things and not right for sport, so that's made me a lot of work, so now I know what I want and I did all. That's the most important thing, and if you love, if I win, the most important thing is that we are working for doing a great show, fighting for the fans.
What is it like to be back here in Wildcard, where you once started your career as well, too?
Great story. I know that I need Freddy Roos styles because we throw more punches. So, great. Freddy helped me a lot in my life, in my career.
Is he going to be training you for the Jacobs fight?
Yeah.